How's it going, everybody? This is Rob of NovaCast, back with some more of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. So I overshot it. So I was looking it up, and apparently it's over here, the entrance is anyway. And the shrine is somewhere around here, so I screwed that up. First time I get this again. Oh. Oh well. Oh crap. Actually, that's kind of a good thing. That the blood moon's coming, because then after I go through here, I can collect the Taloses again. Oh, that can't be good.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Once again. Please be careful.
All right. All right. Somewhere around here. Okay. Yep, another one of those hill.
Yeah.
Damn it. Well. Okay. So whatever. I need to make sure that that thing doesn't roll all the way down. Okay. Let's see, does it work? Alrighty, first try. Oh, wait a minute. What was in there? Oh, wow. Okay. So, do you guys remember those people who were asking us to take pictures of these Leviathans? Well, not that. There. There's one of them. So that's one of three. So if we do that for them, where we get pictures of the Leviathans, they'll give us 300 rupees. Okay, let's enter. Oh, sweet. Okay, examine. There we go. Okay. Sweet. All right, let's get out of this cave. This area actually looks really cool. Okay. We're almost there. Okay. Try to finish up this part. Alright, if I go over here. There we go. Let's activate it. Alrighty. So, I think what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go ahead and pause the game and end the video for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. This is Rob of Novacast signing off. Have a good one, and take care.